What is the power used by R1? In the previous problem, we found the current at R1 is equal to 6 amps. And we know the voltage, any point in the circuit, is equal to 18 volts. And the resistance at R1 is equal to 3 ohms. Again, when you solve for power, you have a few different options of formulas to use. The simplest mathematically is power equals current times voltage. So to find the power at R1, we'll take the current at R1, 6 amps, times the voltage, 18 volts. We get power equals 6 times 18, or 108 watts.